name is Joe Newton. I'm Director of Nuclear Science. I'm an assistant professor of physics here in the Department of Chemistry and Physics. When you go out to see the total eclipse, the reason this is occurring is you have the sun. So you'll be going out in the afternoon to look up at the sun. And we also know that the moon orbits around the Earth. So if the moon and its orbit lines up just directly between the sun and where you are standing on the Earth, you can experience a total solar eclipse. We're living in a really cool time in the history of the universe because the current setup of the size of the moon and the distance from the moon to the Earth, it turns out that the moon is almost exactly the same angular size in the sky as the sun, so that when the moon covers up the sun, it can just fully cover it, which is when the real beauty happens, because the typical sunlight that we're used to seeing will be blocked out, and what will become visible is the corona just around the sun, and that's the spectacular show that everybody wants to see. We can get about a solar eclipse a year, but see a total solar eclipse, you have to go to where the shadow is falling on the Earth. In our lifetime, we will never have an opportunity again where we can travel only 20 miles and be in that shadow. This is one of the greatest shows that God gave us. I mean, it's one of the most beautiful things we'll be able to go out and see. Anytime you go out and look up at the sun, I mean, we're talking nuclear science because the sun is a giant nuclear fusion reactor. But there's other really cool things that scientists just love and want to see about eclipses. We can learn things about the surface of the moon. We can learn things about relative sizes and changing sizes of the sun. So there's a lot of science here. It's not all nuclear, but it all starts with the amazing nuclear fusion reactor. That's the whole reason we're able to be here and do these things anyway.